we get situated. Put my feet up. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm just kidding.
Trust. Pick up the phone, show me up as friend. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am back with another hair tutorial. I'm gonna be doing a braid out. Hopefully this turns out correctly. I haven't did one in super long, so I guess I'm just winging this and we're gonna see how it turns out. So we're starting with freshly washed and conditioned hair. So first I'm gonna start with olive oil smooth and hold pudding. Then I have some tea tree oil. I'll just do the same process all around my head. So you say you wanna get so high, breathe me in like it. If I braid my hair up right now while it's wet, it will definitely not dry in the morning. I'm gonna let my hair dry for probably an hour, maybe 2 hours, and then I'll come back to y'all and then I'm gonna braid it up. So just to recap everything I just did, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 braids. So I'm gonna pull them back. Okay, it's the morning after. My hair seems dry. So I'm gonna start with putting oil all over the braids. So as I'm taking these braids down, I'm gonna keep oil in my hand. This prevents frizz. Alright, so now I'm gonna start separating the pieces where they wanna be separated at. So I go like this a little bit. You can leave your worries.
listen to the way. This is always what I do for stretched out styles. So I'm gonna twist the left side and then I'm gonna twist the right side. Okay, I'm gonna wait probably about 30 minutes to an hour and then I'll be right back. Okay, now it's way more stretched out and laid down, so it looks way better. Okay, y'all, this is gonna be the end of my video. If you liked it, please like and subscribe. I'll see y'all next time.